Come back for later. Chest icon is still there. Weird. Oh well, let's explore a little bit more, you know, look around. No secrets, huh? There's no other exits. Weird. Oh well, I'll come back later.
なのに全然ピンとこないよね。村の水源が古式ヒグ。の次は住んでる島が人工島だもんな。確かに。おとぎ話も軽く飛び越えちまってるぜ。ライザたち島の人もフィルスタの大侵攻から逃れたクリント王国の人たちの子孫なんだね。遺跡だらけの島に住んでいたんだ。さすがに無関係とは思っていなかったのだろう。
さすがになかなか繋がらないよ。私たちはクリント王国のことは何も知らないし。ああ、フェアエナフ。むしろ関係してるのは嫌な気分だよ。オーレン族の人たちにしたことを思えばさ。フェアエナフ。余計な気は回さなくていい。むしろその関わりを実感できない理由の方に私は興味がある。竜、悪、金属地。
恐れるものや決まり事ばかり多いくせに具体的な伝承がほぼないのは前から奇妙に思っていた。理由がわかった。あくまで推測だが、前にも話した通り、王国は滅亡の時までもんや大侵攻の記録を抹消して回っていた。国の秘密とかそういうやつか。巻き返す日でも夢見てたのかね。
王城には悪い。それら情報操作と襲われた実体験が歳月を経るうちに混じり合って一つの方向に凝り固まったんだろう。つまりは島の外に対する固くなすぎるほどの忌避だ。なるほど。とにかく何があんでもダメ。島の外に出るな、閉じこもっていろって考え方だ。
Sounds right.
結局はレントの言った通り、嫌な気分だけど。まあ、ご先祖を救った島もクリント王国が作ったんだ。その分くらいは感謝してもいいだろう。それだって自業自得の自作自演だと思うけどね。ねえライザ、次はあの遺言と一緒に見つけた鍵で島を調べるんだよね。とりあえず島にある遺跡を回って 鍵が使えそうなところがないか探してみるつもり。中に入る仕掛けって書いてあったし、入るならあの人工島のことだと思うんだ。
どうかしたのか？
島のことなら僕も気になることがあるから家で調べ物をしてでもいいかな。 調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調べる心当たりはあるのか。調
But right now that doesn't really matter. Any other recipe? Not really. Wait, didn't I already know how to make that? I used the wrong one. So that's not the recipe I was looking for. That's the recipe I was looking for. I can always upgrade it later. Spirinite. I have no idea what it does. I should probably stop getting distracted given that what I want to make is this. Oh yeah, I need to make a bomb, don't I? There we go. Let's look at that mystery. Katarina. So I need another one. Let's just that should work now. There's also that, but that's not that big of an importance. That's wrong. That's other. Oh. Okay. So I need a jewel trait. That's blue. That's annoying. Oh, I can make Heaven's Train now. You know what? I can make a lot of things, but I don't really care about much of that yet. Saint's Diamond. There isn't much around here that I actually care about. I do want to make, like, I mean, there's a lot of things I want to make, but I can do that in between streams. Que viene Yele. Ok. Exploration records. Precious cinnamon roll. Ok, so I'll have, sure, I'll have Len to do that one. Tao can do that one. Oh yeah. So, is there another treasure chest? Not yet. Okay, first, what's the quest? Okay, so trap hill, of course. Anything up here? I should probably plant the seeds at least. Oh! Ah, a monster! Impel, watch out! Calm down, Ryza, that's no monster, it's an ancient artifact. Oh really? Man, that scared me. It really does look like a monster though. So, what kind of artifact is it? It's called a whistle roast. Whistle roast? How did it get a name like that? No idea, nobody knows how or when it was made. Other than the name, it remains a total mystery. One theory says that a gate simply opened up in the sky and this came tumbling out. Wait, so are you sure this is really an ancient artifact? Honestly, it's hard to say. We do have some record of how it was used in the Clean Kingdom though. It's extremely durable, so it was used to test the power of items and weapons. Oh really? Then we can use it to test our strength, right? Indeed, give it a shot when you're in the mood. It's a good way to work on your party's teamwork too. Tutorial, Whistle Roast. You can fight the Whistle Roast in order to test your potential damage output and chain counts. The battle will end if the Whistle Roast takes 5 actions or if Ryza flees. Make good use of items and teamwork to achieve the highest possible damage and chain count. Empel will reward you with gifts depending on how well you do, so try it out early and often. Huh. That's kind of amusing. Also, what's this? Okay. There's a lot of new things now that I actually check. What even is this? I brought this, but how am I supposed to use it? Never mind that. Who is she? I mean, we kind of already know, but she just brought a pillar. This I have no idea. Oh yeah, little slime guy. Here, has some cloth to it. And some flowers and... meat? Sure, meat. Going somewhere? Okay, take care. And there it goes. Oh well. Let's go to side quests. Well, first of all. I knew it. Oh, Ryza, my goat finally came back. I wonder where he was headed the last time I saw him. I guess he was headed home. I'm so glad he didn't get himself hurt. I'll be happy to know I saved him from a bunch of monsters the other day. Bleh. Oh my, I guess I should find a way to thank you. You happen to find a certain something? Hey, I sure did! Well then, let me show you my appreciation. Bleh. I have a feeling he won't be going anywhere for a while this time. I wouldn't be so sure. True, there's always a chance he'll wander off again. And I hope you'll be there for him when that day comes. Bah. Even if he does, I'm glad he can find his way home again. But it does make me wonder, how the heck did he get back to the island? I mean, I guess it can swim or something? Achievement unlocked, furry white wanderer. Ooh, recipe book. Now that sounds useful. Right.
Yes.
Let's go to the this one. Start the same. Oh, by the way, I brought the incense. My, what a wonderful fragrance. The fragrance didn't last too long back then, so I had no idea it was so distinct. But this is it, I'm positive. I never imagined I'd get to experience again. Thank you so much. I'm glad you like it. By the way, how were you able to track down the scent? Oh, well, I did tell him I won't say. It sounds like maybe someone asked you to keep it a secret. Please tell me this. Is it someone from the island? Well, I guess there is no harm in saying that much. Yeah, they're from the island. Then I think I know who it was. Anyway, thank you so much for the incense. I'll take very good care of it. Okay. How could she know? She knew who it was. I don't think I said anything to give it away.
Well, I can't really do that one yet, I think. Let's check the requirement once again. And I move so fast, it's pretty easy. Delivering sand. I still haven't gotten that quest. Is there any other quest or stuff around? Nope. Hello.
Ralph, what are you doing here?
Oh, hey, Raisa. I'm just taking a little break from work.
Something the matter?
Is it that obvious? It's been so busy at the lighthouse, I've had to start turning down handyman jobs. People have been asking me to help repair their homes, but I just haven't had the time. So this one customer tried to do the repairs on his own and ended up hurting himself.
Oh no, is he okay?
Yeah, the injury wasn't too serious, thank goodness. But it made me start rethinking my approach to work. I mean, I'm really happy that I've been so busy making clothes to send to the mainland, but... hey!
Don't climb that! Why not? Because it's not sturdy enough to hold you. You hurt yourself. Now get down from there.
Fine. Raisa, could I ask you for another favor?
Sure, what's up?
Could you prepare a piece of nice thick cloth for me?
Oh, no problem.
Sounds like Rolf has come up with another idea. Well, I think I have enough. I'll just do the normal cloth first because it's, you know, easier to make even though it is the highest quality. And natural cloth, and that should do it.
Ralph, I brought what you asked for.
Oh, great! Yeah, this looks super sturdy!
What are you planning to do with it anyway?
It's a surprise. I'll tell you later, assuming it turns out well.
Ralph looks really happy just now. I'll come see him again later.
He's still there. Oh well, whatever. Back to the port. At least the side quests are being quite fast so far. Okay. Just go straight. Oh, I forgot to check with the gold coin guy.
Hey Romy, back so soon.
Hey, you know the merchant balance is on the island now, right?
Thanks to him, I turned a huge profit. Huh? Really? Basically, merchants are starting to pay attention to this place, so island goods are way more valuable now. I told the college about it, and they'll be heading here soon. I'm going to be acting as the middleman, so I'll be staying here for a good long while. Wow, you really sound like a proper merchant. I know, right? Of course, I am a proper merchant. But if I do show up at your place, I hope you'll have a bed and a bit of coin waiting for me. Anyway, time to resupply. As always, trade the Romy's values, your patronage.
Well, that one was also pretty quick. That leaves one. Oh, head again.
Raisa! Oh, hey, Yona! What's up? You remember how I asked you to create the perfect makeup for me before? Huh? Oh yeah, I think so. Well, ever since I started using your creation, I've been feeling way more motivated. That's good. And I told Romy, and she said I should start training to my heart's content. Okay? So I started training, but then I wanted more. So I started leaving the island to fight monsters. Hold on. Then I asked Romy how to get even stronger. And she mentioned a martial arts competition in the mainland. Wait, what? Wasn't the whole point of this is that you wanted to meet your Prince Charming or whatever? Sure, eventually. But right now I just want more power. So I wanted to thank you for everything you did for me. Wish me luck in my competition. I'm late for my daily run, so I need to get going. And it's like a totally different person now.
That's putting it lightly. Well, I think that's everything we can do here. Yeah. So let's do main questing, I guess. Didn't expect us to advance this fast. Ready. Fine. It is weird I'm using that it's just open now. Sure looks like the place, huh? Right. Hmm. cemetery is that spot all the way up there, but...
How was it? It's not even worth asking. Hmm.
Kagiyama or something like that, I don't think it's like that. It's weird. I thought it was here, but... ここに同じくらいの大きさのくぼみはあるんだけど、はめてみても何も起こらないし。
アンペルさんたちの本も何も見つからなかったんですか？
ああ、枯れた噴水にも足を伸ばしたが、それらしいところはなかった。
高台にすべてを埋もれさせるほどの土壌はない。何かあるなら地表に露出しているはずなんだが、いきなり行き詰まっちまったな。そもそも。島に入るって考え方は合ってるのか？
改めてそう言われると、人工島って聞いた瞬間、ここだってひらめいたんだけどな。
実際に住んでるお前の勘を信じたいところだが、記念碑以外に心当たりはないのか？
あとはもうどこも横並びかな。
じゃあ全員自分がそれっぽいと思ったところを手分けして探すことにしようぜ。現状他に打つ手もないな。
やってみるか。
それじゃあ後で隠れ家に集合だね。
よーし、鍵穴捜索作戦開始。
オッケー。 So investigate different parts of Broken Island。So what, I'm just going back up there?I guess. I wish they hadn't sent me all the way back, but
Yappari, これが一番怪しいんだよな。くぼみにはハマるけど。やっぱり何も起きないな。
Maybe we need to fix the key or power it up or something. Oh well. What else is there? No new quest will suddenly pop up. Let's go exploring for a bit.
島のどの建物よりでかいな。なんでまたこんなもん作ったの？
There's also... Oh, I think I get it. There's the way in. How did I not spot that? Oh well. Weathermaker Remnant.